everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today, I have another Pentatonix reaction video for you. I know I'm a little bit late. Pentatonix, as of the recording of this, a few days ago, posted a music video, but it was on the day that I was traveling to New York for New York Toy Fair, and then it took me, I was there for a couple days, and I got back, and then I got busy, and so I haven't gotten a chance to check out their latest music video. And so they have posted a video for The Sound of Silence, which is very interesting because this is a cover, but what does it mean? Because we know they have new music coming. Is there a new album coming before their tour? Is this an album with covers? Is it going to have a mix of covers and originals? What kind of other songs are going to be on there? Like, is it a certain genre? We don't really know as of the recording of this reaction. So it's kind of exciting. So I don't really know what to expect, to be honest. But I am very excited to have new Pentatonix music. I was so upset I couldn't react to it earlier so that I could actually listen to this on the car to New York and have it on repeat. But I did get to film my reaction to The Promise from Superfruit before then, so I did get to listen to that. But anyways, all that being said, I'm going to react to this video. I will put a link in the description box below, so go check it out, and we'll get to react together. So let's jump right to it. Excited. The Sound of Silence.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Ooh, that bass. Scott.
I've come to talk with you again.
What are you doing?
Because a vision softly
crawled. I did not expect that.
Left its seeds while I was sleeping.
Also, they all look amazing.
And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Ooh, I like that.
In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. Turn my car to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flesh of a neon,
I can just listen to Mitch sing all day long.
That split the night and touched the sound of silence.
I like that.
And in the naked light I saw.
Yeah, Matt.
Maybe more people talking without speaking.
Yes.
People hearing without listening. People writing songs that voices never share. And no one
has
just do the song.
This is what I like.
Of silence.
Ooh. Yeah, Kristen. She walked forward like, what now? Yeah. I like the hand forward. Yeah, Kevin. So amazing too.
And whispered in the sound of silence.
I love that so much.
Hey, thank you guys for watching our new video for Sound of Silence. We hope you loved it. We have very exciting news. We are going on a world tour.
Oh, there's my name.
And guys, tickets are available right now.
I know.
So go grab those.
At ptxofficial.com.
Yes.
Yeah. See you there. Don't forget. Bye.
Wow. Okay. All right. Let's digest a few things there. First of all, the video itself. I really love it. PTX, the thing is, they don't need to do any crazy music videos. They just need to stand there, sing. I like to just see their faces so you know who's doing what parts, that sort of thing. But man, they all looked fantastic. I love the matching outfits and stuff, the color coordination, but not only with themselves, but with the whole set. Like, that shot at the very end of the five of them just standing there, poster. Give me a poster of that. That is fantastic. That right there is promo art. Put that on their album. Do an original album, Pentatonix number 2, or whatever you want to call it, but put that image of the five of them standing there in the backdrop at the end of that music video, sold, done. Like that. I love good shots like that. Like when you get like that full, that just, that's good work. That's good work. And I believe the video, let me just double check if it says in the description, but I think I heard that it was filmed, it doesn't really say, but I think it was filmed by Ben, who did all the, directed, shot, and edited by Ben Hausdorff, who did the PT Experience videos too. And it shows, Ben did a phenomenal job with the PT Experience videos, and I commented on those reactions. I didn't react to the Christmas stuff, but from before that, on the way that he filmed it and just the shots that he had, really cool cinematography, perfectly translates to this music video. So Ben, huge props to you. The video looked amazing. Okay, all that being said, let's get to the actual song itself. Really, really cool. Really interesting choice. Like, I don't think anybody expected this because people were like, it's going to be originals or it's going to be Top Pop Volume 2 or something. So for them to cover this, I'm not quite sure where this potential album that this might be on is headed. But the song itself worked really well for PTX. And they each got their moment to shine. I kind of wish Kevin would have sung right at the end just so all five of them had been able to sing. But regardless, Kevin was holding it down on the beat. He was killing it. But I loved how each member of PTX got a moment to shine. And also, Scott, the bass, I don't know, why? Like, I mean, how? I don't understand. It's just, like, that was so crazy. And then I loved, like, the thing is, I know I harp on this sometimes because whenever Matt has a solo and I get super excited because he is newer to PTX and I really want, the thing is, and I don't like to compare much with Avi and Matt because different styles, but Avi had a lot of solos. Now granted, again, different vocal styles, etc. I think Matt can get those types of solos too, just different, you know, different arrangements, that sort of thing. But I love it because he really got to shine here as well. They all did. Kirsten had her moment. She stepped forward and sang, and Mitch was just, he sounds amazing always. Like, they all were killing it, and I loved that they had their moment to shine. And then the little parts in between where all of their voices together were harmonizing, like, so good. So, so good. Yeah, I love the feel of it. I always, these types of songs too, where it has that build as they grow, you know, and by the end of it, PTX was going all out. Like, I love that because on repeat listens and stuff, you really can feel the emotion behind it. And I'm sure that's going to be the same with this. I'm excited to listen with true headphones and fully get immersed into it because that was really, really cool. So, yeah, I think that's pretty much everything that I had to say about this that I can think of. Yeah. So, definitely check it out, guys. Again, link in the description box below. It was fantastic, and I am super excited to see what PTX has next. I got my ticket, so if you're going to see them on the, Pentatonix The World Tour. If you're going to see them on Pentatonix The World Tour, let me know. I will be there at the Meriwether Post Pavilion in Columbia, Maryland on August 26th with my wife, Maheen. So we will be there. Super excited about it. Can't wait. Hopefully get to hear this live and whatever else they come out with soon. Can't wait for that. So thank you all so much for watching this reaction video. Take care, and I will see you later. Bye.